Listen. Get busy about the mission. Hey, Christ, he was risen, so dead men rise. Resurrection in the life, I got my eyes on the prize. Wear no disguise, open face worship. Standing on the word, ain't no time to get nervous. I ain't worried about. I got challenges, though. I got hills to climb, but I also got God on my side. Bless you, my brother, good to see you tonight. We know that the Lord walks with us in the midst of adversities and challenges. I ain't worried about it. That's right. No, I got struggles. I got difficulties. I got things I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to make it through. But I'm realizing it ain't about how well I can do. It's about what God is going to do on my behalf. Does anybody trust God out here tonight? Oh, I came to stir your faith. Even in the worst circumstances, he said, I'm the Lord and I change not. Yes, sir. I ain't worried about nothing. Father, we put our confidence in you tonight. Want to share for a little bit and song of dedication and surrender. I surrendered it all to the Lord. I said, Lord, my life is yours. I see what you did. You gave up your life, Jesus, for me. And since your life got cut short, you say, give me my time on the clock. Give it back to you. And so tonight we got some hot soup over here. If you're hungry, come grab you some of that auntie soup tonight. Good to see you, loved one. Check it out. Hey. Better days coming. When I was in the dark, they got me running to turn my nothing into something. Got my heart pumping, no Kool-Aid. I'm bloody truth made. Gospel crusades to the block to rap about who saves. Cause who stayed by your side when you was all alone? When you was dead, wrong, long gone, trying to hold on. So strong, resting in the risen King. Grace to finally live the dream. I'm giving Jesus everything. Never seen a man cry till I seen a man look the Savior in the eye. Before I fly away, I'm on my current freak and thinking he come in brighter days. Fight a praise, who steps upon the battlefield. Know the fight for souls is real. Tell the devil we got no shield. No hill or valley high enough to keep his love at bay. Glad to have me now, I'm his and all I really can to say.
All of my days, all of my ways, acknowledge your love, give you all of the praise. I'm
all of my praise belongs to him. I'm not going to praise God. I'm going to praise the Creator. Through the years, hey, Jesus came and called my fears. 50 years got the path clear. From the rear, I see you see my life switching lanes. All my pain turned into game. The spirit reign. In the game for the foe. Free is never so. Standing bold, full of love, never cold. Oh, so many things come to mind when I think about everything that he brought me to. That he brought me out, he's a water spout in the drought. Liberty and victory, never doubt that you're coming out. White way, God's wisdom speaks. Wisdom seeks the lost, crying at the gate. I didn't say it was from a hellish flame, but it was from a hashtag. Murder ain't steady, kind of evil hearts. And let us know that you ain't changed your mind. Hey, for the rest of my days, all of my ways, knowledge is love. Give him all of the praise. Lord, I'm yours. Uh-huh. He don't want money from us per se. He want us. Hey, for the rest of my days, all of my ways, knowledge your love. Give you all of the praise. Lord, I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. For the rest of my days, all of my ways, knowledge your love, give you all of the praise. I'm yours, I'm yours, I'm yours, I'm yours, I'm yours, I'm yours. For the rest of my days, all of my ways, knowledge your love, give you all of the praise. I'm yours, I'm yours, I'm yours, I'm yours, I'm yours. For the rest of the praise. Lord, I'm yours. Lord Jesus, I surrender. I hear you, sis. I hear you. Hey, for the rest of my days, all of my ways, knowledge your love, give you all of the praise. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. He said, if he who comes after him must first deny himself, pick up his cross, and follow after Jesus. Oh, to deny ourselves and to get out of the driver's seat and let the Lord know that we know. It's to let the Lord know that we know that we can't make it without him. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. He said he will have praise amongst all people. He said, they even down in the shadows, he said, they're going to know my name. And he said, my children who already know who I am, they will rejoice even in the midst of turbulence. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. For the rest of my days, all of my ways, knowledge your love, give you all of the praise. Lord Jesus, I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours. If you're hungry, we got some soup over here, man. Some of this hot chicken soup. Some love in the pot tonight. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'm yours, Lord. Oh, bless the Lord. That's right. If it had not been for the Lord who was on our side, oh, my testimony tonight is I don't know where I would be. I'd probably still be cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, running in the wrong direction, keep coming up empty. But I'm so glad he opened up these blinded eyes. Hey, hey, come on and bless the Lord at all times. May his praise stay in my mind. When I was down and out, man, he brought me out. Anybody know what I'm talking about? Hey, come on and bless the Lord, yep, oh my soul, and all that's within me. Come on and bless the Lord, yep, oh my soul, I'ma go wherever he sent me. Come on and bless the Lord. Come on, bro, good to see you, love one. Happy New Year to you too, man. Come on and bless the Lord, oh my soul. Happy birthday, man, anniversary and all that, man. In the midst of mess, that's what it means to bless. That's the context of the text, choosing praise over stress. I confess I got some issues that need to be dealt with. Some circumstances, your boy needs some help with. I felt it when my financial life hit the bottom. Trials and tribulations, man, everybody got them. Watch him, that's what the Spirit said to me. Eyes on Jesus, cause can't nobody do me like he do me. Praise rose to me. Privilege not a duty, man, I worship in the beauty of holiness. Hey, holiness, I'm giving thanks to the King. Yeah, cause he's the one to show me it's not by might, ay, nor by power. It's only by spirit, that's why we need him every hour. He's a strong tower, we all need his protection. He be the blessing, just running his direction. Christ only connects between man, seeing in God's grace. The only way we gonna overcome the struggles that we all face. Bless the Lord at all times, may his praise. Oh, may his praise still be in our mouths. We like to say the phrase, God is good. And all the time, God is good. Oh, tonight, God, we remember your love and your faithfulness. Oh, it's not because we've been good, it's because you've been good. Hey. Yeah. Hey, oh, my soul. Right in there. Couch with the red top, yo. Uh-huh. Ever he. Dangers, tools in the snares. We done made it through, man, because the Lord, he's been there. Cast all your cares, yep, on he who cares for us. When me and my family was going through, he did not ignore us, ensured us that his presence would never leave us, that he would guide and lead us. That's all because of Jesus. Believe us, a saint is still a sinner. He falls down, but he gets back up. The blood makes us winners, defenders of the hurt and the press. Tell the weary, come and rest. There's nothing but a test, he confessed. Hey, that sin stink is lethal, but he came to save us people. He gon' meet us in the sequel. Free throw, with no time on the clock. Hit the shot, send your boy to the block. And we can't stop, cause this world can't afford to live and die without hearing about the grace of the Lord. Come on and bless the Lord at all times, may his praise stay in my mouth. When I was down, now made it hard me out. Hey, just those crackers for communion, though. Bless the Lord. Oh my son. It's all good, it's all good. He was giving out the love. We gotta save a couple to remember the sacrifice tonight. Come on and bless the Lord. Oh my soul. Hey, that means down on the inside. Sometimes you're going through stuff on the outside. But don't remember about who's with you down on the inside. Oh God, tonight I pray that you will stir up the gift that's within us. Remind us by the Spirit that Christ is our only hope. That Christ is our only way through the madness and the drama. We all got an expiration date at some point. And the only way to get to the other side is by rest. resting in the work that Christ did. Oh, Father, tonight we thank you. Hey, come on and bless the Lord. That means speak well of. It means to speak well of. It means to put some respect on his name. Hallelujah. He did the work that we couldn't do but needed it done. He lived and died. Sometimes I feel like giving up. Life get hard. I want to testify to you. Anybody that's experiencing homelessness, I want you to know Jesus, as a grown man, the Bible says he had nowhere to lay his head. He had to identify with his people no matter where you find yourself. Jesus said, I'm going to go there too. I'm going to step over there too. Bless you, my brother. Good to see you, loved one. Good to see you. Hallelujah.
Sitting duck, stuck in the same place, but I'm holding on to my faith.
Hey, on behalf of the homeless, those living without a home, it's rough slant, concrete bedding on the edge of hopeless. He said, does anybody notice his plight, his saga? Had a life filled with drama. Said it's been hard without mama. Said his father been gone and he was in this world all alone. So he self-medicates, trying to escape all the wrong. What they did, what he did, what she did, that's they did. Jesus said he back for life. He been walking around with the same fears. Said, what am I gonna eat today? Where am I gonna stay today? And he's praying every day that God would come and take his pain away. Fade away jump shot. He started off with one rock. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He was hooked and he couldn't stop. But Jesus break the lock. Hey, come and set his soul free. Overcome the enemy and take him back to the place of memory. Calvary, that's the place, hey, that Jesus came and died on. He who was wounded for our transgressions, he was spit on, he was lied on. Speak till his pride's gone. But your word lift him back up. Let him know he got back up, cause you know the devil gonna try to act up. Wrapped up in your love. Hey, that's where we wanna be. Don't know how much time is on the clock, but every second that's left in front of me, humbly I submit. Hey, help me recommit and live life like it's gold. To receive every day like it's a gift. It's a trip. Cause how many of us take this life that we get here for granted? Wandering eyes with feet with no ability to ever keep them planted. Been enchanted, helter skelter, lies frantic, filled with panic, yep, on the ledge, we've been damaged, without the strength to self-manage, on our own, there's no hope for us, except for sovereign mercy that only comes from Jesus, he got the recipe, check his vows and pedigree, when the enemy comes to mess with me, tell him to take his filthy hands off of me, set me free and then let me be, so I can worship in the midst of the warfare, he said, PLA, you're gonna have to go there, if you ever gonna really go there. Sometimes I feel like I won't be able to make it through the storms and the rain. But I'm telling you that even in the midst of my challenges, I got a God who keeps showing up. And that's why we walk by faith and not by sight. It may not look like you can make it through, but if you put your confidence in him, he got the power to hold you. But I'm holding on to my faith till Jesus make a way. I'm holding on. Holding on. Oh, the battle ain't gonna be easy. He gives some of his strongest soldiers the hardest fights. We got hills to climb and valleys to walk through. But the thing he said, he didn't promise we would have easy street. He just promised he would be with us every step of the way. And so tonight, right here on 83rd and East 14th, the Lord said, I got some children that's right here I came to pull up on. And just let them know I see you and I still love you, baby. Ain't nothing changing my mind about you. The work that I did on your behalf, it still is a promise that's guaranteed. Everything that Christ did, the Bible says every promise of God is yes and amen in Jesus. Oh, tonight we thank you, Father. It's not where we are. Oh, God, we thank you. It's because of who we are. It's because of whose we are, who we are. We are the blood-bought, born again, baptized, called out of darkness to walk in the light, children of God. And that's because he belongs to him. That's right. Feel like a sitting duck, stuck in the same place. Holding on till my faith, till Jesus make a way. Sometimes I feel like, oh, hallelujah, I know you got struggles like me. Every man got a portion of challenges. Every man, every woman has a portion of hills and valleys to climb. That's part of life's journey. Again, life gonna be life. He said that man who's born and has an exit day, his days will be filled with some troubles. He'll be filled with some challenges, but he said he'll be life with us. Oh, Pastor Corey, what's up, baby? Hallelujah. It's a young superstar, young Zion Rodney.
What I'm dreaming of, could this be the meaning of? This is my life, getting in.
generation. Never knew this would be his occupation. Twisted celebration. He saying I'm gon' get it. He really with it. Ran the digits, made his vision vivid. He really with it. 44 shots ring out in the alleyway. Around the corner by the watch house where my daddy stay. Seen him pray as the body's late. Convictions rising in his heart, but his flesh is saying not today. Turns away skies, it's gray. And even though no solo so long, it's just hard for me to finally say. If he knew love, I mean true love. Not man and woman, wife and husband, but that bring you through love. Oh, that bring you through love. It bring you through challenges and setbacks. up your function, but hold up, excuse my presumption. Hey, do you know the Lord yet? Have you tasted of his word? Have you felt the Lord's love yet? He's the subject and predicate. Everything else is irrelevant. He came down heaven sent to make sure we get heaven's settlement. That's for our betterment. Everything that the Lord does. He who was still is, I don't want trouble, but that's all blood, cuz God loves thugs with a passion. He told me to pull up on the block on them, drop the rock on them, and keep gassing. He ain't asking, he telling. We yelling, glory to the king. Got the pot hot, the house smelling. We giving, we ain't selling. It's all yours for the free. When I heard that, it had my heart swelling. We live in the world. We can't change this world. Oh, but God, I pray that you would change my heart. And if he changed my heart, I might make a change in the world.
He been so good, so we been so bad. He bought my soul back, Jesus bought my clothes back. Fully focused, this is no cap. Snap a picture like a code, I got some prayers.
I got some prayers. That's what sends me to the corner. I got a praise down on the inside for what God did for me 25 years ago. In our lives, when I saw him clearly and heard his voice clearly, I began to see what he was showing me, what he had for me, and my ambitions begin to die for my thing, and ambitions for his thing begin to rise over time. Oh, he justifies us first. He makes us right because of Christ, and then he takes our whole lives to sanctify us, to make us more what he wants us to be. He ain't in no rush. He got you.
Process from pain to purpose lies way beneath the surface, trapped in the current. Hey, trying to interpret, huh? What's the next step? It's the best kept secret. He guides us through the darkness. That's how God leads us. Y'all seen Jesus learn obedience by suffering. He went through the process, trusting God, loving neighbors and enemies, not counting people penalties, no complaining about his injuries. And this is the mystery of the power of the Spirit in the human heart. New foundation to stand on. Bring that diverse from over heart. Bend towards justice. Hey, God got the final say in that space substance. Been years in reluctance before I truly let go. Thank God have his way so I could do what I was here for. That's right, hey, to do what I was here for. Hey, yeah, to do what I was here for.
Tonight I'm standing on the corner. When 25 years ago I wanted to be on the corner. I wanted to be on the corner playing football as a defensive back. I wanted to be on the corner defending territory for my team. God said, do you see what you're doing, boy? Exactly what you wanted to do, but you're doing it for me. Now you're on the corner defending territory. Had to keep walking in the midst of a lot of things. Let go of smaller dreams to fall in their father's dreams. Made the schemes, lots of drama, had to pass this test. I had to learn how to rest in the midst of life stress. Been trying to flex, you've been blessed. That's my testimony. With the word hitting my heart, feel like I got a weapon on me. I'm resting only in the promise of the risen King. He unveiled the hit things. Hallelujah, that's what the victors say. Quick to bring the good news to the hot spot. We on the block, off top, preaching love rocks. Nugget chop, pitch a crop so we can see the truth. We make it plain, music frame, Jesus be the root. We was in the boot, New Orleans, Alexandria. Down in Louisiana, Hammond, Westboro, that's an evangelist. And none of the challenges that came out, we can stop your boy. We on the mission around the world to bring God's joy. In God's timing, not in our timing. Oh, grandmama used to say, he may not come when you want it, but he'll be on time. So tonight, Father, we pray that tonight is time. A kairos is moment. Yes, somebody's heart might be transformed. Oh, God, we give you praise.
Shining forever.
Diamonds. Diamonds don't start off beautiful like they are in the store. They start off as just a black rock. Until somebody picks it up and puts their hands on it and begins a process to make it shine as it should shine, because it is what it is. I said, you are created in the image of God, sons and daughters of God. He said, it's just going to take me a little time. But it calls for a surrender. And we surrender to the process. And let God begin to do something down on the inside and change your outside. But he said, first things first. I see a new day coming, so don't stop running. Through this process, yes, we are becoming. We're not there yet. But we are becoming more and more as we surrender. to him more and more what he created us to be, those who worship him. This is part of how I worship. I don't just worship on Sunday. Part of my worship is to do whatever he tells me to do. Jesus said, I got meat. Y'all don't even know what it is. My meat is to do the will of God. And so, Father, tonight, I pray that you would help us to understand what you have for us tonight. No weapon formed against his people will prosper. God gonna have a final say. Your story ain't over yet. Oh, he's still turning pages. He's still turning pages. I'm so glad my story is not in somebody else's hands. You know how people do. They change their mind about you. But we got a God who see everything we've done and what we've thought, and he still ain't changed his mind. What a blessing. I'm feeling good tonight because I know that I'm his. I don't know everything. I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. I don't know when Jesus is coming back, but I do know he is. But I do know that he loves me. The Bible says his spirit bears witness with our spirit that we are the sons and daughters of God.
I'm feeling good.
And why should I not be when my king's on the throne and he got me? Hey, shot me with his love arrow. Ooh. Reach down to my bone marrow. Hey, so thorough. Childhood hurts when he came through. Those first, no curse, baby, it's gone. I'ma never be alone, and I'm on my way home. Shalom, I'ma into that. Yep, I love the Lord, held him cold when it's back. Sitting back when I think about it. Hey, I don't know how hard it was not to doubt it. Man, I mean, really, to say the God of the universe spoke to you, really. Hey, it's silly and natural, but you can feel it with the truth of the Lord coming at you. Hey, and you know what that do when the Lord pull up on you with your struggle, say, I got you. And you really know it's not you. I had a taste of his grace, won't y'all to take a taste too? I better yet taste three. I got the Father and the Son and the Spirit living in me. By the blood made sin free. Came to get me, now I got liberty. You feeling me? Feel good. Anybody else feel good out here tonight? In spite of your problems, in spite of your struggles, God, I feel good.
I'm feeling good.
That's right. Because he said he would never leave us nor forsake us. I'm feeling. Oh, that's a sign of the kingdom. Let the lame man dance and run again. That's right. I'm feeling. Good. Bless y'all tonight, family. If you're hungry, you still got a little soup over here. Single part of this, only one option but to trust in the Lord. At times he got him in his hand, faith in his plan. Found strength to stand when other folks ran. The great I am, that's who he is. Then we told y'all where were you when I did what I did day and night on the first day. That was on the Saturday, third day. He created land and the sea. See, fruit bearing tree. Good to see you, my brother. Yes, sir. Oh, hallelujah tonight. Fam, we'll be back on Sunday. I told you we kind of spread it around on Sunday. We're going to hit a spot and come back. So we'll be here on Sunday on 84th, about 11:30. Oh, hallelujah. We got a little bit of soup over here left if you're hungry. God, we thank you. We thank you. Good to see you, sis. It's all good. We're going to lift it all up. We're going to lift it all up and give it to the King. Whatever your problems is, he said, cast your cares upon him because he cares for us. To know that Jesus came down. Everything the Lord wants for me. Oh, I want what he wants for me. Anybody else want what the Lord wants? I got my mind made. That feels good, don't it? To know that Jesus came down. Hey, everything. All right, let me turn this. Check it out. Divine memories, trying to hold back the tears. Let's go back some years so the whole fact is clear. Got switched to fifth gear, man. Grace has a number. I've been running for the King for the past 5 summers. For I was on the under. Lots of days was working dolo, but never was I solo. Heaven was with me like Dorothy with Toto. Bilbo and Frodo. I know it looked like another photo, but though it's just a selfie, he really helped me make this logo. More than just a brand, for the people that's gonna stand by the sovereign Savior's hand. Spread his love throughout the land. Man, I'm 100 grand. I ain't got no reason to lie to y'all. I was just trying to go play football before I heard that King call. All I did was fall, totally surrender. Flashbacks, I remember his love was tender on this sinner. Yep, he became my dinner. Eat Christ on the daily. His love go crazy, baby, and I'm just glad Jesus saved me. My grandmama Jesus became my Jesus. I just thought you wanted me to go to church back then. God said, I want to show you who you really are. Feels good, don't it? To know that Jesus came down. He defeated our opponent. And everything that the Lord want, I want now. Let me talk to you. Check it out. This was his plan. Save me 25 years ago. Fourth man in my fire had me shack, shipwreck, and a bit to go. Told me I was finna blow. Though the place of God is kinda slow. One thing that I know for sure, if God say yes, then it's gon' go. Everything he promised me, finally do it now. What we do, we do from the heart. We ain't coming down here just trying to move the crowd. Moving south, yeah, we on the block. Banging Jesus, baby, pulling up on the spot. I know they say that boy PLA crazy, but Jesus raised me, saved me from the grave, homie. That same Jesus that came above the grave, homie. I'm not just homie, but it's in me. I seen a vision, heard a vision. Try to pray and Father, send me. Hey, sin free, that's how the blood got me. That's how he washed me, he taught me as he walked me. All the way up the road, he told me where to go. And what to let you know, it gave your boy the gospel glow. It feels good, don't it? Our opponent, and every time I see you valley your sound, hey, and it feels so. I ain't go looking for him, but Jesus came looking for me. Oh, won't he pull up on you? I really, hey, couldn't see you found. It feels so good, because God got power to change circumstances. He able to take those who stand against you, and he said, I'll fight your battle. You just rest in me. Hey, that's right. And it feels so good to know that he loves us. And he said he loved us with an everlasting love. And therefore, with loving kindness, he's willing to draw us to himself. Bless you tonight, says he. Feels good, don't it? To know that Jesus came down. And everything he wants, it feels so. So thankful for my brother over here serving the soup. Teamwork make the dream work. Another soldier in the Lord. That's how God does it. He pieces people, puts his people right where we should be. Oh, what a friend we have in Jesus. I'll talk to you about the God who said, I didn't come to get you. You're in trouble. I came to get you. I'm in love, says Jesus. And let's bless you tonight. I see you, my brother. Yes, sir. Broke up. One of both. Pride in their heart reminds me of can you see? Hey, baby boy, yeah, you got a friend in me. That's what Jesus said. He said, I'm for you. Check it out. Boy, you got a friend. Better be on your grind, hard, wasting time, living life in between the line. You and somebody else, relationship is hard, trying to find. Better be have a wasted trip. So before we go, I just want to know who you really is. Tell me, are you friend or foe? I like to take it slow. Now is that a problem? Wanna get to know you better? Best with me to do that's walking, so we can see if your talking is just talking. Cause we ain't got time to play. Hey, smooth like flossing, we ain't flossing. Jesus did it all. I heard the pain in your voice through the phone call. Oh no, we can't have that. Bringing a rift between me and my people. Oh devil, you better fall back. I got the call back and saw that the only hope was to pull up on my folks in holy love and let him know you got a friend in me. Oh, that's what the Lord says to you tonight. He said, cast all your cares upon me, because I care for you. He said, I didn't come to condemn you, but I came so that through me you might be saved, says the Lord. And I'm not talking about just saved to go to heaven, but saved so you don't miss your purpose down here. That's why, how can two walk together unless they agree? Man, I'm still speaking facts. I'm still wondering why flow is straight. Hey, broke up, one of both probably. That pride in their heart reminds me of me. Reminds me of we. Can you see? Hey, baby boy, yeah, you got a friend in me. That's what the Lord says to us tonight. Friends of God, let me hold that 20 stack, I'll give it back. I got 300 in my pocket, I told you I could live with that. You said you was gonna give it back, I told you I wasn't tripping. Cause God got every gap covered, man, and nothing's missing. And it's a contradiction for you to be mad at me, because you told me that you was gonna give the money back to me. But actually, baby boy, yeah, you can keep it. I'm on the election end on a little bitty secret. He who sows sparingly will never reap it. And we've been blessed to be a blessing, and the devil can be so defeated. Now I need it, but I don't need it. Now write the words of spiritual scripture, you open your eyes so you can see it. Can't believe it till you read it. Yeah, and we owe God everything, but when he shows up to collect, this is how he's greeted. Sin is undefeated, makes us all a grateful liar. But it was nothing but his love that saved us from the fire. Friend in me. Oh, what a friend. We owe him everything. I know know you've been there before. You told the Lord, if you get me out of this, I'm going to surrender. But you got through it and got out of it. God said, I'm waiting on my surrender. And God said, I'm pulling up on you to collect what you promised me. Don't get mad at it. Go ahead and pay back. We are together and let's stay a great. Man, I'm just speaking facts. I'm still wondering why I'm flowing straight. Broke up, one of both probably. And pride in their heart reminds me of me. Reminds me of we. Can you see? Baby boy, yeah, you got a friend in me. And the Lord said he is for you and not against you. This is how it ought to be. You got a friend. Oh, what a friend we have in Jesus was the hymn they would sing. They would sing the hymn. Oh, what a friend. If you're hungry, we still got some soup. And before we leave, we're going to take communion so we can remember what Jesus did, not what we did or didn't do. We want to remember what Jesus did for us. Oh, bless his name tonight. Oh, what a friend. Oh, what a friend. Oh, what a friend. I'm a... Take it back a little bit. Bruce Leroy on him. We came to give him praise tonight. I don't know what you came to do is what they would see coming into the church. We came to praise the Lord. We came to give him the praise. Check it out. Like a lion in the cage. We about to break out and set free by the spirit called the walking down. It's faithful to fear. And when I think about his love, it makes me wanna shout. Hallelujah. 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 The glory is yours, Lord. We give it to you. Hallelujah. 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 Check it out. Hey, Jesus paid the ransom, the whole debt and some. And as well as brings home the system, we're in the place of mansions. Expansion. Made my territory increase. Being faithful with the least. Hey, that's what brought my soul peace. Now I'm on the other side. Broke every soul tie. Once forever to be a bad guy. Now I got my hands high. Giving praise. He's the King of Kings. And my love to my cousin, Pastor Rob, just got his wings. Hey, he makes beautiful things out of us. Born helpless in the dust. What an appetite for lust. Touch not my anointed. Hey, do my prophet no harm. We hold on in the battles on. We roll on. I'm told that long nights in trouble, that's a part of mission. But when you see the vision, really, man, it's no decision. It hits different when you awaken, drawn by the spirit. I walked away from the fear of failure. Now let's go get it. Cage, we about to break out and set free by the spirit called to walk it down. It's faith over fear. And when I think about his love, it makes me want to shout hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh God, we give you praise tonight right where I'm at. I acknowledge that you've been better to me than I've been to myself. Darkness got snatched into the light. Said it was going to be a short flight and we was going to soar to new heights. Huge price got paid. Hey, Jesus came to set us free. Almost fell for the okie doke, but he came and put his hands on me. Plans for me. Hey, that's what he said he had. Love and stuff. Got tough by his grace. I kept getting up. Ain't no giving up. Christ, man. Bout it, bout it. Limit to his love, hallelujah, man, shout it, shout it. Scouted in the mind of God, recruited before the heartbeat. Like Jeremiah 12, 12, the Lord of God sent me down to these dark streets. Lost streets, troubling, yep, they in the wrong road. But he said it was pointed back to the right path so they could offload. Sin's burdens and struggles that we all carry. Sacrifice is legendary. Jesus, he is necessary. Hey, Jesus, he is necessary. Can't live without him. But his love, it makes me wanna shout hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, Pastor Port, I got something if you need it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, bless the name of the Lord tonight. We give God praise. He said he would come amongst his children. And he would spread the wings of his love. And he would cover us. And he would hide us in himself. Oh, tonight, hide us in your love tonight. Hide us in your peace. Help my confused mind find peace in the midst of my storm. Remind me that you are with me, God.
Hallelujah.
Hey, Hey, Pastor Port, we could use one of these bowls for communion.
To your good aromas, no higher joy.
Bowls and cups. I got cups. I got cups, communion cups, and bowls, and gloves, we good. Yes, Lord. Oh, he's been a good father. Even when we've been bad children, he remains to be a good father. That's who I am. As I get older now, I know I'm getting closer to my sunset. But I take solace in the fact that the king still reigns and I'm not done yet.
You haven't gone yet.
Son's death, one step, Emily B. I mean, Ball House. And I know that changed the name, but I'm so glad that you heard that call out. That was 2017. I was 22 years on the scene. God reappeared with the dream. Said, son, come on, let's go get this cream. He got me on that Christ, rules everything around me. And I think back to the day that he came down here and found me. I was in an ocean full of sin with a real devil trying to drown me. In a tight spot back against the wall, yeah, he was trying to clown me. Still astounds me, grounds me, that he surrounds me. Heaven hounds me while the flesh impounds me, but I found he can walk on water. He's a good, good father. He can walk on water to get to you, baby. He's a good, good father. You're a good, good father. A good, good father. That's who you are. Loved by you. That's who I am. Simply loved by you. Yes, Lord, that's who I am. You're a good, good father.
That's who you are.
A good, good father. That's who you are. Hey, bless you, boss. It's good to see you. That's who I am. Let me talk to you right quick.
Loved by you. Yes, Lord, that's who I am.
God got a perfect plan, and that even included the falling. Even our struggles and our storms gotta have permission. Do you understand? Under man, there's no freedom. Cause we all selfish at the core. We really need help to understand life's meaning. Am I dreaming? What is this that I am seeing? It was and still is the glory of Christ. And by the Spirit, I'm still believing. Rip off the ceiling. His love's revealing. Every part of us that's still hurting is letting us know how much we need him. Hey, can you see him? Hold on, let me paint the picture. Illuminate the light, the glory of Christ. Hold on, baby boy, let me preach the scripture. Christ was on some coming and get you. He left heaven's home, stepped down off the throne. He came alone just to get us. He had to bring us home. They called this right wrong. Like, what is he on? Coming down here trying to tell us to do with our lives. Treated Christ like he was a peon. We was on our Dion. Like, we was prime time. Trying to shine on his time. But the Spirit came and said, your light shine. I was quite blind. We're not your sight, you can't find. God gotta show us the magnitude of the work of Christ and the divine line between religion and relationship. And that's what exposes the darkness in us, the selfishness that hates his sovereign grip. I mean, God's in control. Only he can save your soul. I don't know what you've been told, but this is how the story goes. God so loved the world that he was only begotten son, that whosoever will, let him come. Oh, let him come to the waters. The waters that washes away the guilty conscience. The water that washes away the guilty conscience is the word of God. It's the word of God that washes our mind clean. And what does it wash clean? It says to our mind. The word says to our mind what the blood did. The word washes our mind. And the blood washes our soul. And it is therefore that God presents us to himself. Right as we can get in Christ. Oh, tonight I'm not telling you to stop nothing. I'm telling you to pay attention to something. I'm telling you to let your eyes focus on what he did. Focus on what he did on our behalf. Oh, if that don't put running in your feet when you see what you should get. But you found out what you got now because of what Jesus did. It'll make you want to serve him. He said, I don't command you to do it or else. I'm telling you to do it because. Do it because I did it for you. Do it because I opened up a path for you to get free. Don't do it to pay me back. Do it in a way that says thank you. I'm just trying to say thank you, not just with my lips, but I want to say thank you with my life. He said there is a people whose hearts are far from me, though their mouths is doing a lot of talking. God said, I don't want to be about the talking, I'm about the walking. What Marshawn say? He said, we about that action, boss. We ain't just talking, we walking, man. Father, we thank you. Bless you tonight, sis. Oh, God, we give you praise tonight. Great is your faithfulness. If it had not been for the Lord, we're about to take communion in a few minutes. We're going gonna celebrate the Lord's Supper tonight, right here on this corner. It is Jesus extending himself to his people. He said, I don't want to hear about what you did yet or what you didn't do. I'm not coming for that right now. Right now, I want you to remember what I did. And therefore, we have a joy that this world can't take. You might have problems. I got some too. Oh, but all my problems got an answer. All my problems one day gonna have to move out of my way and let me go. They ain't gonna be able to keep me down. Bless you tonight, loved one. Good to see you. So, oh, hallelujah tonight. You can't take my joy.
You can't. You can't. Hey, no, you can't take my joy. God gave it to me. Can't take it from me. Oh, you can't take
my joy. Where my sister
at? You can't. You can't. No, you can't take my joy.
What God has for me. Hey, is, let me talk to you for a minute. Hey, sometimes real life will make you feel like you can't make it through. That's why we need real sight. Makes it real sight. The makes it afflictions real life. We pressing on by the grace of God. That's what we build. Life feels like nothing. And I ain't even front. It's gonna cost you everything to face your fears and keep running. Yeah, that's what we doing. We off and we running. While the spirit see me coming, we back from the dungeon. Who cut that onion? Hold up, these is real tears. Conquered real fears. This is I hear. Glad I'm still here. When I look back, how Christ cooked that. He cooked that and shook back like he never left. Now we forever set. And they just mad cause they turned their back on the devil. Yeah, I want the next level check. Living life with no regret. And they just mad cause they turned their back on the devil. Yeah, but you can't. You can't.
No, you can't take my joy.
God gave it to me. Can't take it from me. Don't let nobody take your joy.
You can't.
You can't.
No, you can't take my joy. God has for me.
Show. For me. Oh, hallelujah.
You can't.
Oh, tell your problems. Tell your circumstances. Tell that person that woke up with a bad attitude. You ain't gonna steal my joy. Cause my joy is in the Lord. Oh, hallelujah. And the joy of the Lord is our strength. Oh, bless his name. All right, let me close this out. Man, I done been places, seen faces, all races. Got hatred on that you hate me, so I hate you. That's sin in us, cause sin is what we do. Hey, but Christ came through, man, and changed it all. That's what got me working on this wall. And though I fall, he picks me up. Hey, Christ the broken bread in the blessed cup. Hey, real, not just something that we talking about. It's something that we walking out. We overcame the fear and doubt. God said before the year is out, my life gonna be different. About to change my position. Yep, this is the vision. It's Christ that we living. The one that was risen. Came down into the world made to reveal what was hidden. And God, I'm so glad that one day he showed us. And you gave me conviction to live out the mission. Oh, he told us, go ye therefore into all of the world and make disciples. That's why we keep showing up. We want to give you a pattern of hearing God's word. I ain't going to let the devil do all the talking around here. We're going to pull up on God's behalf and open up our mouths about the Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, hallelujah tonight. Show not for me.
Da-da-da. You can't.
You can't.
No, you can't take my joy. God gave it to me.
Are we about to celebrate communion in a few minutes? Get us ready to come to the table. We see about it. Fine, I got a special one I want to spit. Picture me rolling. Y'all remember when Pottenham did this? Picture me rolling. Pottenham was talking about more about what they were driving in and where they were driving. Who was driving? Put them in the car. But when I say picture me rolling, I'm not talking about what I'm driving in or who driving with me. I'm talking about where I'm going. I'm going to places like here. We'll do something like this.
I'm about to do what I was told to do. I'm about to run out on me. About to run out on you too. And though we live life in a shadow of death, I'ma be a part of my master business. Play it to my last breath.
Yeah, picture me rolling. Picture me. Yeah, picture me rolling. Boy, where you going? Where you going? I'm gonna go do what the master told me to do. Check it out. It's a murder scene. Molded dreams from a triple beam. It's the cold
hold this thing. Seen him cling to his hood breath, though he's lost a step. This new breed that got more speed, but he can still ball success. Talking wet, hustling, it ain't easy these days. Crime still pays, he got changed, but his heart didn't start to change. And the strange birds ain't gonna ride, cause the wheels fall off. He seen the cross, found out he was lost. When he once thought was saw, with the cost that was paid. Foundation laid, mercy gave, empty grave, baby Jesus saved. He was once a slave, in an instant walks out the cave. Better days, better ways, yeah, be so amazed. Living praise, God got it, he won't let go. That's what he know, and I heard it yelling out his window. Picture me rolling. Picture me rolling. Where you going, about to do what I was told to do. Time about to run out on me, about to run out on your dream. And though we live life in a shadow with death, I'ma be about my master business, baby, till my last breath. Hey, picture me rolling. Picture me rolling, you see? Picture me rolling. I just wanna go do what the Lord told me to do. Let me talk to you and close it out. Clock's ticking, God's wisdom is to redeem the time. Ebenezer Scrooge had a best friend, but he said when he had that line, that man crime was his business, but he was living blind. He had access to a whole lot, but the whole time, nigga, this is all mine. All grind, no heart, over before the start. It's like you on the hill, the brakes went out, she tried to part. Born in the dark, we need a spark, but we stay dead. Cause I think about it, I'm minded the words and read that Jesus said. A man's life that consists of abundance of his stuff. It's not what you have, but who you have in Christ enough. And though it gets rough, you gotta hold up, stay strong, remain calm, sing the same song, and just roll on. Where you going, about to do what I was told to do. About to run out on me, about to run out on you too. And though we live life in a shadow with death, I'ma be a part of the text of union and the minute family. Picture me rolling, yeah. Picture me rolling. Boy, where you going? I just trying to go do what the master told me to do. Hey, where you going? About to do what I was told to do. Time about to run out on me, about to run out on you too. And though we live life in the shadow of death, I'ma be about my master business, baby, till my last breath. Hey, picture me. I'm talking about the old school Kodak camera where the picture come out the bottom. Picture me rolling. We about to close up. I'm so grateful for tonight and all that God has done. We're about to close up with communion. I want to call you to the table tonight. It's beautiful to end there because he said this is how we remember. This is how heaven watches us remember, rehearse what God has done for us. And so tonight, as we stand here, we're being transported because what this is divine communication. God uses means for a greater end. And so tonight, the call is for every believer to come to the table tonight. I'm not calling perfect people. I'm not calling people who've been doing everything they should have been doing and haven't been doing the stuff you shouldn't. It's not that list. I'm not talking about that. That's the after. That's the fruit. I want to go back down to the root tonight. Tonight, I want to invite you to come to the table tonight. On this corner, we're going to celebrate what Jesus did for us. I'm not talking about what we do for him. Oh, hallelujah. I'm trying to run for him, but my hope is not in my running for him. There's days when I don't run as well as I should or as I want to run, but I ain't hoping in my running, even though I got to run. My hope will forever be in the running that Jesus did. He came into this world so that he might not just die for us. We know he died on the cross, but he came into the world to live for us. He said, I always do what pleases the Father. He wasn't doing that for himself. He was working out a righteousness on our behalf. He was living the life you and I owe God, a life fully surrendered, fully submitted to God. He said, I'm going to do the work on your behalf. And so tonight I'm calling you to remember not just the death of Christ, but the life of Christ. Oh, he traded places. Well, it's the real Eddie Murphy trading places here. This is the real switch up that he stood in our place. He accepted a journey he had to take on our behalf in this flesh. But he overcame the sins of the flesh. He overcame the desires and the passions of the flesh. He was tempted just like we are, but he was without sin. And that was because he was living for us. He said, if there's going to be a way made, somebody got to do what God said. God didn't change his mind. He's holy. He's righteous. He's just. He said, I'll bless you if you do right, and I'll curse you if you don't. We all under the curse in Adam. But Jesus came out and lived out a life that earned a blessing. And now the blessing is transferred to us. If any man, any woman be in Christ, they have a new connection with God, a new way of relating with God. No longer using my do's and don'ts, but now I'm trusting in what Christ did. And now I know I'm accepted. And I pray that the Holy Spirit would bear witness with your spirit that you are a child of God. Oh, tonight we're calling you to the table. On this corner, we're going to celebrate communion. We're inviting you to come celebrate it. Come and remember tonight what Jesus did for us. We have the glasses poured. If you want to celebrate communion, it's here. You want to remember what Jesus did for us. Let me get a cracker and I'm going to set the table for us. Communion is two things as I stand on this corner. Communion is an invitation. You see, that's what I've been doing. I'm inviting you to the corner to remember the saving work of Christ. But it's not just an invitation. I want you to come, but it's also a declaration. As we stand here, we're declaring something. We invite you to come, but we're also declaring where our hope is. We're declaring tonight that we remember what Jesus did for us. Tonight, we're remembering the saving work of Christ. The Bible says on the night that Jesus was betrayed, he took bread and he broke it. Would you break your cracker in half? Oh, that's our individual contribution to the death of Christ. You and I are sinners. Oh, and we deserve the judgment of God. But Jesus said, I'm going to let my body be broken on your behalf. Father, we thank you for the body of Christ, which has been broken for us. Let us eat in remembrance to Christ's saving work. Bless you tonight. If anybody else wants to participate, you are invited. The table is open. The table is open. I see you, sis. The cracker is in our hand. And by this cracker, the cracker is just a cracker. It ain't special. But through this cracker, we're remembering what is special. We're remembering the work. Let us eat together, family. The body of Christ broken for us.
Come on, y'all. Will you raise your hand and say, I've got a seed in the ground.
Oh, Father, we thank you that you're not a halfway God. You don't just do it. It ain't a 50-50. You do your part, we do our part. No, no, no. You did both parts. You not only gave your body, but you shed your blood. The Bible says that on the night that Jesus was betrayed, when they was turning their back on him, when the world was coming against him, even the Father was, he took this cup and he said, this cup is the cup of the new covenant, the new arrangement between God and man. It's no longer the law standing between you and I and God. Now Christ stands between us. The law say, get out of here. You ain't done what you're supposed to do. You guilty as charged, and it sends us away. But Christ satisfied the demands of the law, and now Christ stands between us and God, and he tells us to come. Come unto me, all who are heavy laden and burdened down. Blessings to you, family. Blessings to you. And I will give you rest. Father, we thank you tonight for the blood of Christ that has been shed freely. Listen, for the forgiveness of our sins. I'm not going to be able to work my sins off. I'm going to have to believe my sins off. Oh, Christ took them away. Oh, John said, there is the Lamb of God who taketh away the sins of the world. Father, we thank you tonight for the blood of Jesus that proclaims to us the better promises, that we will get everything you promise. Not because we've been so good, but because he's been so good. Let us drink together in remembrance of the blood of Jesus that washes us and cleanses us.
But I sure been faithful.
Oh, hallelujah. Oh, bless you, family. Bless y'all tonight. So grateful to be here for a few minutes to come and share the love of God. Bless you tonight, my sis. God is with you. God is with you through it all. Father, watch over your daughter. Carry her through the hills and the valleys, God, the storms and the rain. Let her feel your presence. Not just let her know your word. She know you there. But let her feel. Let her see. Open her eyes, God. That she would see that you're standing in the midst of her and her challenges. That you are protecting. You are guiding. You are guarding her. She's precious to you, your daughter. And you want to throw your weight around in her life to show her that you are with her even now. The God that's always been around is with her. And not only want to be with her, but in her, God. Teach, build, and strengthen my sister down on the inside. We thank you that you'll never let us go. This is your promise. You didn't promise perfect circumstance, but you said you'll never leave us, never forsake us. And so tonight we pray that you walk with your children tonight. Yea, though we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, we will fear no evil because we know you are with us. Not because we're so strong, but because you promised to be with us every step of the way. So cover us, your children, God. Keep us in your care. Teach us how to trust in you, to rest on your promises, to rest in your word. It don't feel good sometimes, but just keep on walking. That's what God said, keep on walking. Oh, grandmama said he may not come when you want him, but he'll be on time. He'll show up when you need him the most. Just keep on walking, believing and trusting. He said, that's what he said by faith. He said, without faith, it's impossible to please him. But they who believe, oh God, he'll move mountains on your behalf. They'll turn the world upside down on your behalf. He's looking for the seed of faith. We believe you tonight, God. We believe you tonight. We believe you tonight. More than our circumstances. Our faith is going to be greater than our fears tonight. We're going to trust in the God who's with us. He said he's with us. But we're going to take you at your word and walk into the darkness, knowing that you're going to see us through the other side. We thank you tonight, Father. We give you the praise and we give you the glory. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen and thank God. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless you tonight. The way the enemy got planned. Oh, hallelujah. No weapon formed against us will be able to prosper. Oh, he gonna have the final say. Father, we thank you tonight. Thank you for my brothers and my sisters. Thank you for a moment to deposit your love. Thank you for the soup, the food, the fellowship, and the community that gathers. Watch over your children tonight. Watch over your children tonight. Keep them, and don't just keep them from the enemy. Don't let them hurt each other tonight. Let us be reminded that we are brothers and sisters and we should stand for one another, not against one another. Cover us and keep us, God. We thank you tonight. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Bless you, my sis. Amen. Amen. And thank God. Thankful for Pastor Port coming out for a few minutes to hang with his brother. Labor on the wall.
For favor. This is my season.
And thankful for Brother Norris tonight. Brother Norris, who served the food, helped me set up and serve the food tonight. That's what he'll do. He'll snatch one from among you and put him on the wall to work and serve in his own community. We're so thankful. We pray a blessing over Brother Norris tonight. An increase of peace and joy in his heart tonight. Thank you for his service unto you tonight, Lord Jesus. Keep us and carry us through. It's in Jesus' name. Amen.